Hello everybody, hope you all are doing great. Welcome to my channel. This is going to be a very short video just to update you guys of exactly what is happening around CUET and how you should proceed ahead. So I just got done with a call from one of the professors at Christ University and I thought it is important that you guys know what exactly is happening. Even though admissions work on its own, professor gave me a little bit of idea of what exactly is happening. So yes, it is true that CUET exams which were scheduled are cancelled for now, but they have just been postponed. It's not completely cancelled. What exactly basically has happened is that Talview, the platform on which everything was being conducted, the university is not very happy with the platform just because of the technical glitches which they were faced. Hence for now, everything is on a pause. The message which you received is true. So everything is definitely on a pause right now, but the two possibilities are there. Either they will be waiting till the lockdown gets over and then everything is conducted offline, or else secondly they might just be looking for another platform on which they can conduct all these things and they can move everybody on that platform. So I would just suggest you guys to please keep checking your emails and your messages and only trust the official sources. One of my subscribers just contacted me recently saying that a company, I won't name the company, is giving him an offer that he would directly get an admission to his preferred course by paying some amount and he wouldn't have to go through any of the selection process. I would just say that please beware of scams like these. Don't trust anything other than the official email IDs and the official sources of communication. A lot of scams like these have happened where a lot of people have lost their money also. So you shouldn't do that. And secondly, even if these scams do work out, why would you want to get to an admission by paying an extra fees when somebody who has not paid an extra fees and just got on his merit? So you shouldn't try anything like that. Second very important update that I wanted to give you guys is that Christ University has opened up Session 3 applications. So the deadline for applying for Session 3 is 10th of May. The sole reason that they've opened up Session 3 is because a lot of people missed out on applying on Session 1 and Session 2. And there was a lot of not proper information not being out there, so a lot of people could not apply, and a lot of people felt that due to the technical issues and everything, their quality of interviews was not how they had expected. So you guys can definitely apply again. All those people who missed out on applying in Session 1 and Session 2 can also do it again. The deadline is 10th of May, so make sure you guys apply before that, and the process would be taking around about mid of May, which is around 15th to 17th of May. I will be putting down links, so definitely do check that out and do apply. You can. So the maximum number of chances you have of getting into Christ University, it's just great. The benefit and the pro of all this happening is it just buys us a lot of time to prepare. So rather than worrying about what time is it going to be and what is going to be the exact date, I would suggest you guys focus on your interview preparation and your CUET preparations. This time is equal for each and everybody, and how you use this time is going to make a lot of difference in you getting to your dream college or not. So just take this as a positive indication. Work hard towards your interview and your CUET exams. This is all I had to say. All the best for your preparation. Take care. Bye-bye.